one crescendo.
All right, here we go. It's autonomous beer once again. Lots of notes being scored in that Red Alliance speaker. 550-24, and Sir Lancerbot and on the Blue Alliance team, Dave, coming in with their bunch of couple note auto right there. Ooh, had a little bit of a disagreement in the middle of the field. Here we go, Team Dave going in for that note that they missed. Here we go, placing into that Blue Lions amp. And here with another one going into that Blue Lions amp so they can get amplified at some point, whenever they choose to. All the red robots are on the blue side of the field going into their source, trying to get some notes to score some points. It is very close right now. The Alliances are neck and neck. It could be anyone's game, so let's just see and find out what happens. Oak Product shooting in a note for the Red Alliance and that speaker. We got a 50-24 putting a note into the red amp. It's anyone's game right now. It's so close. 44 for red. The Red Alliance, their speaker is amplified. So any notes that they score are going to be worth some extra points. Let's see if they try and take advantage of that. 50-24 is taking advantage of that as they go and score a note. Two notes into that Red Alliance speaker. Meanwhile, on the Blue Alliance, 59-12, rushing back to their speaker with their note in hand. In it goes, scoring some more points. The Red Alliance team, Dave, as well, doing the same thing. There's so much action going on in this field right now, folks. There are robots zooming around, notes being scored. 50-24 placing a note into the amp. Team Dave placing a note into the blue amp. 37-39 scoring a note into that red speaker, and is now amplified. So here they go again, trying to score, lining up for another score as their note scores extra points. 77-22 trying to play some defense on that Oakbotics robot, and 50-24 trying to get in their way a little bit so the Blue Alliance can catch up a little bit, but it's still very close with 36 seconds left in the match, 68-63 for red. 59-12 shooting some more notes. Team Dave shooting some more notes into that blue speaker. Both speakers are being absolutely overrun by notes right now, folks. Just so many notes. 49-17 scoring another note into the amplified red speaker. 36-83, shooting another note into that speaker. 59-12 getting a note stuck in their intake. Let's say lined up for the score. Let's see if they're gonna go climb now instead. 49-17 going on for that climb on that Red Alliance stage. 37-39 parking. All the blue robots parked as time expires. That was super exciting. It's so much action there, so much note scoring, and we will get you your official scores for qualification match number 26 in just a little bit. Turkish match number 26. With a score of 87-86. All right, all the blue teams are moving up in the rankings with team 3683, team Dave taking the number two spot. 59-12 moving up into 12th place and 77-22 moving up into 28th place. 49-17 on the Red Alliance is staying in 9th place while 50-24 moves down to 5th and 37-39 moves